and replace the lens on a GoPro HD that has been dropped and scarfed on the lens. So when you record with the camera, you get a little blur where the scratches are. I don't know if you can catch that, but it's being right there. I bought this. I was looking for it on GoPro, but they don't have this lens. So I was checking eBay and I found this lens for $7. So I bought it. Because the new case is like $30. And I could have bought a new case, but I was thinking of buying a new GoPro 3. So I decided to just give the eBay lens a try and see how it comes off. You're gonna need a little small screwdriver. Just basically take this screws off, put the lens in, the new one. This comes with new seals, the new screws, and just place that, and that should be it. As you can see, all you have to do is just basically take the screws off. It's complicated if you're trying to use one hand and record with the other one, but it should be no problem. Using two hands, you can always use one hand to hold the case and the other one to loosen up the screws. They're not really that tight on the case, so should have no problem with that. Basically make sure all the screws are well loosened off. I need a little more. I didn't want to pull them all out, but if I have to, I will do it. And I'm doing this at 11:30 at night. It's dark. I got a crappy lamp. No problem. So once you take off the ring that covers it, the lens comes off. That's it. Now you open up the other one. Hold up. New one. Brand new lens. Old beat up lens. But I love the GoPro. Some of the best cameras that ever were made. If you're into sports and stuff. So I'm trying to figure out, this is the original gasket, this is the two new ones. I'm trying to see which one should I put in there, because you gotta make sure that this goes on good. Otherwise, you're gonna have a leak on your GoPro. You don't wanna have any leaks on it, because it will mess up your camera if water goes in it. Anyways, I was planning on replacing the screws with the new ones, but I think these ones are just fine. So I'm gonna use the original one. Same thing anyway. Turn them up a bit, because if you don't do it, or if you do one, the case will tend to lift. It tied up the screws a little bit of time, so it doesn't put too much pressure, and then install the lens wrong. Whoa! Damn! Anyways, now all you gotta do is just tighten up the screws and you're done. I still need to tighten up a little bit more, but I'm not gonna do it because I need my both hands. And as you can see, I'm holding the camera with the other one. So there it is. GoPro case out of the GoPro. Thank you for watching. Have a good one.